Rob Hunters.
Fire's all down because he held us up. So.
No, I like how where you were going, and then like all the people who were props were just standing around. Oh, there we go. Okay, all right.
It does that at the start for some reason. It's just like everybody run around for a minute.
I forgot about that. I was like, wait, like no one is ready.
That was funny.
Spaghetti.
Did you say spaghetti?
Pyro, quit being fucking depressed.
Spaghetti. I'm gonna eat lots of spaghetti.
With some OJ?
Alright.
So, how's today, everyone?
Today was fantastic. How about you?
Fantastic?
Fantastic. While I hide in my position, I'm gonna read up on Monsters in Monster Hunter on my phone, so don't mind.
Fantastic.
What are you mumbling serious? About, mate?
Yep, I own an app so I can find out where I need to get bits and bobs from. It's pretty sad.
No, but you're addicted. Mate. We need to get you some
shout
help.
Out to our battle stations for my dual monitor setup.
Do you have a pick?
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, look at this shit. I got double the CRT, double the action.
Dual monitors up in here.
Oh, double CRT.
I got two keyboards. I got two chairs.
Is there actually is there any sort of...
you're gonna get me then.
Is there any sort of reason to use a CRT over a plasma? Is there any, like, reason you wouldn't... Yes, Chad,
go ahead. Tell us, Chad. Tell us all again. Please. Get the same people that bitch at you from the other time you said this.
Wait, when did I say this last time?
In our crack pack. You were all on about CRTs and...
CRTs are great! Like... The lag time on the CRT is like really minimal. The color reproduction is really good.
And you still want them hanging off the wall too, right?
You could do that if you want, but
that's what you want.
Big and heavy.
No one's going to use the CRT, but you were asking what the benefit is.
Chad has sold me.
Color
I'm going to get a CRT.
lag time, and also viewing angle. Like, you freaking view that from any angle.
It would be kind of cool if there was some company that made like
modern
special,
CRTs.
Yeah, modernized. Fuck like, you.
Modernized. Fuck yous.
Yeah,
they do
specifically to good.
Definitely those kinds.
That would be pretty sick, like in a chrome black.
Yep, widescreen CRT.
Yeah, except that it's gonna be like really freaking hot and huge and.
Yeah.
CRT.
Fell down today.
Wow. You know, well, it's not...
First world problem.
Have you guys seen my setup where my monitor is? I have it above me. I have, like, two vertical monitors rather than two horizontal.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. I can't...
It's because Harry Potter's closet doesn't support two monitors widescreen width.
it doesn't have that feature.
No, well, the vertical thing's a feature.
I'm going so dark.
So do you stretch your games over both monitors, or do you play the games in a tiny...
I play
squish.
It in Tiny Squish. Do you actually stretch your games over both monitors?
No.
Yeah, it's always good to have the crosshairs in the gap between the two.
Can you imagine trying to fraps that?
Ah.
I think fraps just be like,
why?
Oh.
Wow, Ripperino, guys.
Did you see my sick 360 at the very least?
I know, I missed
Wait,
it.
Wait, what the heck? What? Why is everyone shooting so many props?
It's the game, man. It's called Prop Hunters.
We had a hunch.
There's a CRTV up there.
CRTV? Is that some kind of new brand?
It's my new thing.
Chad, why? I'm at minus 78 health now. Over dead.
I'm over dead. Overkill.
Ooh, welcome back to the morning dump on CRTV.
On CRTV.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Damn.
Nice one, Bash.
Did he just have an orgasm?
I think he did.
I really thought I was dead. I thought he was going to shoot me, and then he fired, and it went past me and blew up the melon behind me.
That is funny.
I haven't seen anyone today, in this place. I don't know where anyone is.
Do you feel lonely,
Kenobi?
Do you need a hug?
I'm so lonely. Help me.
I'm so lonely.
Please. Deadly alone. There's nobody who can help me. Is this one? No.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Good.
Hi.
If you were to describe what you are right now, what are you?
I.
American.
Good as a real American, fight for the rights of every man, fight for your rights.
You're a real
life.
American hero.
I am gonna die.
Wow, I didn't kill anyone.
There should be a most peaceful player. Yeah. It would be Mildy.
I win by refusing to kill.
Most passive player.
No, but he shot some stuff, so it's still an angry player.
Most Gandhi-like player.
Most Gandhi-like player.
How about some Gandhi candy?
Is that like Gandhi's penis?
No, it's like he hits people. He's like, hey, baby, do you want some Gandhi candy?
Oh.
I don't know why it's funny.
I love it whenever Bilby just laughs at his own stuff. It just makes me so happy.
Yeah.
Is this a cheap one? Probably, but I'll stay here.
We'll see you by Milby.
We are fucking dumb. We are really dumb.
Why? I'm not dumb.
We're dumb. Oh, you're not dumb, and then he runs away.
Ooh, you're not dumb.
I'm not dumb.
You're dumb.
I'm not dumb!
I'm dumb as shit. Co, help me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're dumb. What? No, you were good.
Keep flying. Keep running.
Now you're bad.
Running.
Now you're bad.
Keep running. What are you doing?
You broke the chair. You gave me a freaking power bomb through the chair and the table. Damn it, Co. We went down.
What was
the
I supposed
ship.
To do? You basically said,
shit. Hey, we're here.
What? What?
You were the one showing off with your six CRTs.
Who's left? That's
your
true,
six
yeah.
CRTs.
I have to get my custom CRTs.
CRTVs.
Oh. I like your little friend there, Chet.
Cool. Yeah. Cool. I named him Starence.
Oh, he apparently had an appointment.
Oh, man.
What the heck kind of name is Starence?
He's my friend!
I like it. It's original.
His name
yeah,
is
it's
my
his
dog.
Friend. He can name him whatever he wants.
Starence.
Oh,
did the wall just move over there?
He doesn't have any eyelids, all right? Don't make fun of him.
He's...
Okay, let's look for you and Starence, then.
Well, Starence had a poison and had to go.
Hey, go back.
Starence gone.
Starence had to
Wait,
leave us.
What?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
Oh,
what?
Sorry, I thought Gude was on our team. I was like,
no, no, no. There was something at the top of the thing that Bash was looking at. I think it might have been crafted with glitch on my end there.
What's that?
Yeah, the top of that. What's the top of that? What is that? Is that a monitor? Oh. A microwave?
It's on TV.
Oh, okay.
Somewhat daring. Somewhat daring.
It's a CRTV.
It's a CRTV.
I really should have turned. Daring as well as dashing.
Ow!
Don't peek, Chad.
What are we playing? Some Counter-Strike? Use that Chad, cat! Don't peek!
You better not peek, Chad. That's not
just wait for him. Wait for
rotate B.
Rotate B.
Come on, Chad. You can do it.
He's not that chair.
I shot all the books. It's none of those books.
He's not this chair. He's not this chair.
You cheered.
See if you can get on that CRT.
Oh.
I know.
Oh, come on. That balance.
Don't fall.
Where could there possibly be things happening?
I know. Kay's clearly just trolling. That's what Kay does.
Oh, wow. Fuck you, that bad.
You're a grudge.
Budge? Is that what he's known as?
Yeah, old. Budge. I think you'll find it now.
Young Budge comes down from the night.
Most taunts.
All right, everybody. Last round.
It's not last round.
Last round.
So, guys, this is the last round.
So, wow. Last round.
Second round. Third round.
Eighth round?
How long have we actually... Third round, is it?
Prop hunters!
Milby's dream of down the road when we all just.
Yeah, it just becomes like.
I just want to jump to the end game at episode 342.
Hey guys, it's me, Milby here with Co. Goo died last week of old age, so.
Wow, that's so morbid. That's only 300 episodes out. How do you feel, Goot?
Friends with.
I got all the way up there.
So I kind of then I was like, that's just pretty start
feeling bad. Gap there anyway.
I'm not telling you how. I'm not giving you my trades a secret.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'll check that every time now.
Pepperino.
Damn it. Ah, I thought you were gonna leave without looking at me.
I was just standing here jumping. I looked over. There's
this smashing melon.
Little takeout.
Oh my god, Coat! Coat! Mev!
What are you doing? What?
Just oh!
Why you do this?
Why you do this?
Why?
It's only game!
Oh!
Whoa! What was that in the kitchen?
Rushed to death!
Oh my god! These doors are dangerous!
Only chair, why you have to be dead?
Get the fucking away from the door!
Get this broken melon away from me.
Ah, oh, we're free.
Alright.
Guys, it was supposed to be spooky ghost, it wasn't me.
Nope. Not over there.
Spooky okay. ghost. Again.
Milby joining me in my ritual.
Did that chair move?
Forget a minute.
Mr. Prop Man.
Mr. Prop Man, I know
just... So that is your real name.
You want me to shotgun this, Milby?
Yeah, shotgun that.
Woo!
Oh.
So, are we win, shit.
Budge goes down.
Budge goes down.
All right, guys, in the famous words of that, pause on pause. Are you kidding me?
Thanks.
And the famous words of pause on pause.
You kidding me, round?
Hey, pause on pause here.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? Pause here, back for some more pause action. Right, on pause the game.
I never say back for some more.
Back for some more pause action.
If you're gonna try and emulate me correctly.
I wouldn't have a good enough emulator.
I say, what's going on, everybody? Pause here and welcome back. Illegal? Because I came back from the hospital because Pyro did too much
illegal. Pain.
An emulator is not illegal, Chad. Owning the ROMs is, though.
Oh, if you don't. Cheaty. I'm so cheaty right now.
Oh, so cheeky.
So cheeky. Very cheeky boy.
I'm a very cheeky boy.
I don't know why it makes me laugh.
What the fuck? How did you even see
truffles?
That?
Truffles! Because I've looked at that shelf so many times.
Bull shit! Wow. You have a drone watching me right now from my window.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
I'm closing my window in case you have a drone.
Pause. How did you get me? It wasn't really that obvious.
Well, if your fucking computer monitor is sitting beside a goddamn oven, that's pretty goddamn obvious.
What, you don't have a computer?
Also, you control ovens of computer monitors.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
What is this, the future?
Yep. Tis the future, my friend. What the hell is that?
He's out of the boxes.
Oh, that's a sly one.
Well, how do you think? What's the over-under on cheatiness?
I think that might... I don't know. I don't think they'd ever see that. Well, maybe they... I don't know. Maybe they would.
I mean, I've positioned myself such that they could.
Yeah. It blends in very well with the other Sphinx, though. I don't know.
Sphinx?
I'm trying to not say what they are that you're blending
in.
I know. I mean, Kozis. I don't know how you did that.
I heard a voice.
It's all. Hi.
Oh. No. Hi.
Maybe a couple of taunts.
Yeah, I'll give him some taunts.
I've been doing taunts non-stop.
No, I want to be on the top of the taunt list.
Are you serious, Chad? Are you kidding me?
Oh, man, look at Chad. He just got achievement one day.
Oh, wow, Chad.
Congratulations, Chad. You played this game for one whole day.
Oh, wow. I'd like to thank my parents for giving me support throughout... Oh, son of a...
Whoa.
Wow. What the heck?
Chad's celebrations ends early.
I saw that! You just like flew out the map!
Like launched out the back of the map.
Thanks for watching.
I like how you didn't even like finish off your speech. We're not done! Stop saying that!
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. What's going on, everyone? Pause here. Back for another round of pop
on. Hope you enjoyed it!
I'm so
Are confused. You kidding me?
I'm serious.
I'm a little enjoyed it.
I'm a little
controls.
Which hey guys,
still same we're gonna work.
Nervous here, back for some more goose.
Hello guys, I'm nervous here.
It's me, Goo.
It's me, as always.
Prop hunt back for more trouble in Terrorist Town. Let's do this. Here we go. Boom.
Oh, come on. You really... No, you just give it away.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I saw that. Did you kill him?
So how are the cohorts today?
Got there.
There you go. We got it.
What?
How are the cohorts?
The cockwarts.
What?
Yep. What?
Watch this sick shot.
The kumquats?
Watch this sick shot, Co. Ready?
Oh, wow. Oh man, that was fucking wall up.
That was
sick. Fuck me, baby.
Sick.
Sick shot.
That was
sick.
Sick.
That was bird flu. That was really bad.
That was fucking SARS quality.
There's someone in here.
SARS!
They've locked me out.
Bring it back to the old.
They've locked you out.
Quickly, blow up the doors. Blow up the doors.
What the hell?
Noob tube the doors. Actually, no, that's an encounter strike.
Are you shooting at the edges to hopefully, like, bullet hack this?
I'll just start kicking them one by one, and that'll get it sorted. Hold on. BRB. Alright, so...
Let's play the console game!
Good is getting...
Up.
Oh, we have an opportunity to...
Noob chip!
Oh, damn it.
Damn it! You screwed us over.
The funny thing is all these doors open both ways, you fucking morons! When is anyone ever gonna understand that?
What is going on?
Wow. Wow, good.
Nice try.
Wow, nervous.
Dude was the one I was gonna
Over there!
It's just funny to me, because the doors always open both ways.
I'm not getting the van.
Milby,
well, we can't.
Head inside your
we
head.
Can't open it from the other side.
If you back away, you can though. I'm pretty sure. Really? Maybe I'm wrong.
You try.
Milby, jump on my head. Quickly, jump on my head. I'll boost you.
I can't do it. Good.
Wait.
Crouch out.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't move.
I have no idea where to even look.
Is there any special locations we could get to in the map?
Hey, got him.
Yeah!
Good job!
What's going on, everyone? Pause here.
Alrighty.
Okay, now you guys could say it.
Come back.
Welcome back to Paw Punters!
Last round.
Paw Punters!
First round!
Welcome.
Welcome back to Paw Punters.
Trouble in Terrace.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Let's play some TTT.
Oh, boy!
There you go.
Oh boy!
Okay.
Oh my God, Chad!
Wait, can I?
God, I'm a hunter! Oh my God, I'm a prop! I forgot I was a prop. Oh shit! Oh!
I don't like this at all.
Shit! Oh God! Oh, I don't know me.
Oh God, that was scary.
I'm a little good.
Oh God. Oh, I think I glitched. No, I'm glitched. I can't see where anyone is.
For Chad. Ah, Chad.
Oh man, I can't be here.
I don't even know what happened.
Son of a badge counter. I hate you.
Son of a badge counter.
Oh my God.
That's where I was then.
Wait, what?
Badge hunters. Welcome to badge hunters.
Pyro, did you see me? What did I look like?
You look like a can.
Oh, okay, good. No, he's looking!
Hey, guys. I just want to say that I'm really big fans of all of you, and I really enjoy watching your series of properties.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys.
Bye!
Thank you, guys.